Tonight, Snellville police say they have made an arrest following a shooting near the South Gwinnett High School. Earlier this week, we first brought you This Is Breaking News Wednesday at 12 noon. The school placed on a soft lockdown because of the incident occurring off campus. Police aren't releasing many details, but say a juvenile was charged with aggravated assault and is currently in custody.